Hey you guys, it's Ward. I interned at Seacrest Studios in Charlotte during the spring 2020 semester. I had an amazing time with all of my shift partners and my two amazing bosses, Meredith and Hunter. I really hate that my time was cut short this semester in the studio, but regardless, we still had a lot of amazing moments. And so I made this video as a quick testimonial to some of those great moments. Check it out.
Day one. Day two. Day seven. And I still messed it up. This is the time that me and Ward went on our first intern coffee run. And let me preface this, hospital is super confusing, so we didn't know where we were going. This is us in the hallway doing the renegade because we weren't sure where we were going or what we were doing.
What
do
you call them?
Oh,
feet.
Jumping, dancing, strolling along on the...
What's that word again?
Street.
Back doing it together.
Did anybody just forget the part at the end where his girlfriend just leaves and then like... I also just want to say a really quick thank you to everybody who made this experience just the experience of a lifetime for me, the Ryan Seacrest Foundation, all of my shift partners and my two bosses for just making this something that I'm going to take with me for the rest of my life. It really is the internship of a lifetime. Thank you so much.
Want to be in the video, Perry? Want to be in the video? Look, shake.